Okay, what's up? We are live. I was a little late. I know I said start at 12, and it's like 12:30. But we're live now, so the idea is everybody takes a turn, and you have up to 15 minutes to do whatever you want to do, to show your progress with Begley. It's just all live, whatever you want to do. All skill levels are accepted, so you don't have to be like super awesome, super wonderful. Let's see what else. Yeah, and that's it. And we're going to do it on the main page. So if you don't know how to do it, you click like if you're going to put a post and then say go live, and then it should come up live. And you can title it if you want to. You can put your name on there so that when you save your video, it'll save. And don't use any copyrighted music, because then Facebook will delete it because they don't like that. So I don't know what else to add to that, but you have 15 minutes. So that way it's free and someone else can use it after you. Like, don't overdo it. 15 minutes is cool. If you want to stream again later, you can. Okay, Mitch? You can. So yeah, I've been playing Begley now for 2 years. So everything that I have learned came from a background of other skill toys. I used to play with nunchucks. I used to play with Astrojacks a lot. A toy called Yogo, which is like an unknown toy, but it's like an off-string Yogo, or off-string yo-yo. What's up, Mitch? I just talked about you. Is the video coming in the right? Can you see it, or am I sideways? I think it should be coming out right. And for those of you that are going to film side, like horizontally, like I'm doing right now, make sure you have your mobile device already at that angle before you hit live. Because if you don't, then it's going to be sideways and no one will be able to see it, right? Because I think it defaults to vertical. So you have to already have it horizontal before you go live. So that's one tip right there. Oh, and mad shout outs to Mitch, because he started this copycat challenge that's been going on. And it's no joke, man. It's no joke. That stuff is tricky. That is really, really tricky. And mad props to you, sir, because if you wouldn't have started it and I wouldn't have joined it, I would not have learned how to do the pinky thumb gap transfer. I didn't know how to do that. No, don't make me do it now. And Phil. Much love to Phil. There's Phil. The two judges. I don't know how y'all do it, actually, because it's kind of hard to judge. It's like, I understand now why it's in slow-mo, so you can really, really see it. But the first go around that I tried to do that trick did not turn out well, because I was cheating a little bit. I was trying to assist with a finger assist to get to my last pinky roll, or the pinky roll that had to happen, and I just could not get the Titan bead to do what it had to do. So yeah. Props to you guys for finding that boo-boo and, you know, not letting it pass, because I found out that I could do it with the hydras. So it does depend on what set you're going to use, what size beads, like all that matters. All that really factors in. So for you guys that are going to participate, good luck. It's tricky. And yeah, the judging is fair. I tried to like weasel my way out of it. Like I did talk to Mitch about it, and I was like, oh, come on, that's not right. But no, he was right. I was wrong. When I'm wrong, I admit it. Yes, size really matters. Okay, so I think I did enough talking. If anybody wants to, yes, he did. Mitch told, he believed in me. He told me I could do it. I had my doubts, but it happened, so that's cool. I don't know. I guess this is like just free play, anything that anybody wants to do. I'll try to do the challenge. I've been working on it because I want to get back into it when it comes back around. Like, I think the rules are you can only participate one time, then you have to let somebody else go, and then you can jump back in. But meanwhile, I'm trying to like see if I can keep up because it's just getting harder. I think the last person added an aerial, which is cool. I like aerials. But aerials can be unpredictable when it comes from a thumb roll. And I added the thumb roll, and the aerial was something that I kind of anticipated was going to happen. But now that it has happened, I'm a little bit afraid of it. Because I don't know what I'll do after that. But yeah, I've been doing good. So someone's going to have to keep track of time because I didn't keep track when I started the stream. I don't want to overdo it. I'm trying to make sure that everybody has 15 minutes and we don't cross that line so that we respect the next person that wants to live stream. This is cool. Actually, I'm glad that I thought of this. Yeah, I want to. I want to add some copycat stuff to that challenge. I mean, copy. I'm freaking out because I'm listening to Kizrek right now, so my thoughts are over there. I want to add two-hand stuff to the copycat challenge. That's my goal to do. You know I'm going to do it. I just haven't done that yet. So we'll see. We'll see what happens with that. Hey, Joel. Okay, 7 minutes. Good, Robert. So let's see. I'll try to do that. I have been working on it. See, I keep losing it when it comes to the pinky roll. It's easy to lose. Okay, Mitch is gonna leave, so later, Mitch. Come back later and try to film. Do a live stream. You should, Liam. Don't be a wuss. You should get your thing set up so that you can live stream. And it doesn't matter if you suck. No one's judging you. This is not a contest. You know, we haven't done any contests other than this one challenge that's going on right now that I know of, and a couple other challenges that we've done in the past, like the single grip challenge. By the way, shout out to Erica, because she did a really awesome single grip challenge video. She just showed her her skills with single grip, and I'm really proud of her because she just started Begley not too long ago, and big ups to Erica. No, I don't think you have to download anything on for Facebook or whatever. You just have to get the app. I guess the mobile app is what works for live stream. If you can get the, or if there's a way that it works now on your PC, then you can do it that way. You have a camera, then you can do it that way. But it's more easier to use the mobile app if you can get it. And if you don't like it, you can always delete it. You don't have to keep it on your mobile phone. So yeah, okay. So it took me forever to do this. Now I don't know if I can even do it again. Let's see. I'll try. I don't know if I'm out. out of the frame. Hey, Hwang. What's up, man? You're cool too, man. You're cool too. Oh, you can stream whenever no one else is streaming. I'm pretty sure it's only a one person at a time thing because we are streaming on the group. So that's my theory anyway. I don't know. I don't think anyone else has started streaming, only me. So I just wanted to start this off and let the madness continue after I'm gone. No. Okay, I'll try the challenge again. Let me see if I can do it again. Actually, I don't have very good lighting, do I? Wait. Okay, bear with me. Am I blown out? I got too much light! Oh! Okay. That might be okay. Wait. Hoang? Did I say it right? Hoang? Yeah, pinky rolls are not easy. I may have too much light going on. Ah, so close. Ah, okay. Yeah, man, it's a challenge, dude. I challenge everybody to do it. Because even if you're just gonna try it and you're not gonna get it, at least you'll try it. And it's cool. Maybe I can turn, oh no, I can't turn on the light here. Because then I have to flip it and then I can't read the comments. No, I'm not gonna do that. Okay, wait, turn the light back on. Ah! Okay. So, I'll try the challenge one more time, real quick. Well, the first time I was doing that challenge, I wasn't doing three finger rolls. I was doing, David, oh, you make me blush. The longest chord in the game. I've seen longer. Honestly, I have seen longer. It's just, it seems super long because my hands are small. Like, you don't seem to understand. If I have... No one understands this, but no one ever really... This is a regular size pill. And in my hand, it looks huge. So I have small hands. Does this look better with that light? Okay. Yeah, this is the pill, regular size. And it really looks small, or looks way bigger because I have small hands. I don't use 10 inches. I use 7 3/4. For you math wizards, 6.75. I use 6 3/4 is my length. I have seen 10. Yeah, I guess it's Flying Beglery. He uses 10. Oh, the pill? That's like a Tara Kendama pill. You don't know what it is? It's like a kendama. It's got the spike in a hole. And you can do like kendama tricks with it. I'm just not very good at it. Yeah, Yeah, see, I'm telling you, David, it's like looks are deceiving. I'm only 4'9", dude. I'm like a little bitty midget. So everything is a little bit bigger. It looks a little bit bigger on me. That does not sound right. Oh my goodness, okay. So let me try to do something cool. I'm using Sunset Hydras by Around Square, by the way. That's the set I'm using right now. I switch between sets. It's like whatever I feel like it's what my mood calls for. And that's the set that I'll use. And I'll probably use that for a while. If y'all are like familiar with the stuff that I, or the sets that I have, and you want to see one, all you have to do is ask. I have them all pretty close by. I can just go grab one. There's some aerials right there. I like that pendulum thing that I've been seeing Matt do. And I started doing that with Thumbchucks back in the day. But I never documented it. And since then, it's been done. So I lost claim to that one. I hate it. I hate it when it happens. I think it was Sinslings that did it. Mad love to him, by the way. Let's see. I was trying something kind of cool. I don't know if you can see it, but... something like that. Oh, okay, under 7 minutes, my time. Thank you, Robert. I will be off now. And the next person, whoever wants to, you may do so. You may go live, and we will see you there. Thanks for watching.